Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to install the apps from iPhone's App Store, and it shows this app already has not yet been used in the iTunes Store. So what is that message and how to fix it? And this is only occurs if you does not enter your personal details as well as your payment informations in your iPhone, because if you try to install any apps from App Store, they verify your personal details as well as your payment informations. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So just open your settings menu. So here you can see it shows my connected Apple ID. So just tap this account. So here you can click to access payment and shipping. So now you can go to add a payment method. So and then enter your personal details like first name, surname, and then followed by they ask for the billing address, so you can complete this step. But my suggestion is don't enter your debit card or credit card details from this section, and this is very risk. So and also put your mobile number, and this is very mandatory one. So once you enter the details and then click to save these changes. So now my billing details are successfully saved. So and then go back to the one step. So here you can click to access media and purchases. And then click to continue. And my Apple ID is successfully synced. So just close all the windows. And one more time I try to access my iPhone's App Store. And here I try to install the one application, but now this time you can see my application is starts to downloading and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.